Hey guys, what's going on? It is me, Alex Ingram, the owner of Phantom Gaming on YouTube. And, sorry if I sound weird, I'm really extremely tired. I just promised myself I'd make a YouTube video by tonight, and here I am making a YouTube video, so. Since currently, the only game I have on Steam is Gmod. Yeah, sorry, I deleted all the other games, I uninstalled them so I could have more room for Gmod, and I don't know if that was such a good idea, dude. So yeah, I thought today that we could play some Gmod and maybe tomorrow or the next day. Well, technically tomorrow's Friday, so maybe the next day, since it's Saturday, and then the day after that is Sunday, I could try to get Damon on Gmod and I could record a video with him if he feels like it's okay, because, I mean, I don't want to invade his privacy, because if I just, like, say, hey, dude, you want to play Gmod, then start the recording as soon as he joins in the game, that's actually not very cool, because that's a huge invasion of privacy. And everybody needs their own privacy sometimes, if not most of the time. So, yeah, anyway, back to Gmod. A game I figured, well, a map I figured we could play is, So I haven't seen this map, actually, so let's do this one. I just recently downloaded it, and so, yeah, we are going to check it out. Waiting for it to load in. Usually takes a little while to load in. And you guys can say goodbye to me having a webcam, because no, I didn't destroy my webcam or anything. I've done videos in the past with my webcam. I just don't want to do them anymore, because even though I got a really good webcam, I don't know, I just don't like an extra add-on to my monitor. So, I don't know, I'm just weird like that, okay? So it's almost loaded in, so. It is currently 9:18 at night. Once I upload this video, it will probably be the next day. I have no clue, honestly. So tired right now, I can't even really think, dude. That's how freaking tired I am. Oh dear god. Okay, there's a little bit of lag, but we can deal with it. So, over here it looks like this is like some type of a bus stop. Over here. I don't know what this is for. Probably to manage the bus stop. There's a basketball court. It's pretty cool, I like the detail in that. So, can we open this? This looks like an abandoned warehouse. Wait, what? What is that? What is that? I don't know. But, this is actually a pretty cool area. Really cool, actually. That closes, so it's like a secret base. Secret bunker, whatever you want to call it. The door for this is over here. Looks like this place has been run down. Somebody was definitely living here before. There's a telephone over there. Why is there a wheelbarrow? Weird. Okay. Anyway. Okay, so. Oh, this is pretty cool. This is like, so that over there is like the waiting area. Oh, my bad. That's like the waiting area. And like, this is for like tickets for the bus. Yeah, see, this actually opens. Sorry, GMOS being so slow. It wasn't doing this earlier, I promise you. It really wasn't. I don't know what happened. So it seems like there's upstairs which we can go check out, and we will right now. That's pretty cool. There's like a vending machine and a dresser. Okay, I'm guessing that's the attic. And as you might know, I don't go into the attics on these maps. I don't know why. Attics and basements just freak me out, dude. Like the pitch black. Even though I have a flashlight, I don't care. Freaks me out. Okay, so here's a midget door. And then there's a bed in the bathroom? What? Confused. Here's like another thing, except this one has a fridge in it. It's kind of nice, right? Just like, pretty sure, I can't get over there really. So I'm pretty sure there's like another bed over there. Positive, actually. I don't know why I'm positive, I just, this bed over there, over here. We can actually get in this one though, I believe. If it'll let us. Yeah, there's another bed over there. Okay, so that's pretty much the whole building discovered. So now we're gonna go to some of the other buildings and see what their secrets have to offer us. Gonna walk on a sidewalk like a good pedestrian. I don't know. Oh, wait, hang on. I missed something. It's just an alleyway. Okay. What was this? Wait. Oh, that's cool. It's like a little walkway. There's like doors to a house. Well, hello, this house is actually much nicer than the other one. I wouldn't say the other one is like a house, it's more like a... That's cool. It's more like a base. These open. Dude, they do, that's so cool. I like how they're actually physically able to open. Instead of like just being a prop, not an entity. If you couldn't tell already, I'm currently Gordon Freeman. This is actually my best friend's player model, Damien. He has Gmod too, obviously. I don't know why I like Gordon Freeman. I guess because one of the most games, like the coolest games I ever downloaded and played that my dad showed me was Half-Life 2, like the first one I played. I should have played Half-Life 1, but I want Half-Life 2 because it looked way cooler. The graphics were better and all that. I had a good PC. I still have my laptop, actually. Okay, so here's a balcony. Ooh, I see like a somewhat of a garage over there. We're gonna have to check that out after we go up here, because I see also a ladder. The lag is so massive. Okay. Apparently I can't get up there because it won't let me. So we'll just try to go the long way. Which includes just walking over to here, apparently. So this is nice. There's like a shelter above to protect our cars. Because guaranteed we're going to be playing a lot of these maps. Me and Damien, we're going to be playing a lot of role play maps. Okay, so how's our car supposed to get out? There's no curb. I mean, there is, but there's no, like, slant in the curb, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. This is another garage, I'm guessing. Yes. This one is darker. That's creepy. I don't like dark places. Sorry. Oh, wait. I see a little button panel right there. I see it. You see that? It's right here. What if I do this? It opened. Oh, what a coincidence. I just can't get as I pressed E on it. See, this house actually looks the coolest because it's a big house and the lag is massive, unrelated. Okay, so here's a laundry room. I find that actually pretty cool. How the laundry room is like in the garage. That's what everything should be like. Oh my gosh, it's so white. Even without my flashlight. Can you actually cook stuff in the freaking oven? Dude, that's awesome. I want to put something in that oven. In the microwave? Dude, what? Dude, I'm definitely cooking me some watermelon tonight. By the looks of it, that's the only thing that got left out, so it's clearly still good. Calm down, watermelon. Can you, can actually cook it? What? Dude, that is so awesome. Really, it truly is. And it's done. Oh, sorry. I'm in the way of the microwave. Dude, yeah, that was so good. That was so delicious. I had watermelon for dinner. That was so good. Can the fridge actually open like the last fridge? It can. Of course, this map does nothing but surprise me. Obviously, there's a TV on the counter. I mean, why not, right? This is actually a pretty fancy house. Here's a bathroom with bath. That's why they probably call it a bathroom. Oh, here's a phone. Ugh, crap, sorry. Like a phone and a giant TV. That's pretty cool. What's up there? Some pictures. Posters mostly. Here's the garbage can. Just to the kitchen. Have we already been here? Yes, we have. Okay. Please, guys, do not mind the lag. It happens to the best of us. Okay, so this. What is this? So this is apparently a room with somebody who likes to put their cactus on a stool. Freaking weirdos. So that actually opens. That's pretty cool. Oh, dang, they have like a giant, what is that? Oh, it actually shows the Apple logo, kinda. That's actually pretty cool. That's a really good amount of detail. What's over here? What? Is this Harry Potter's bedroom? Is there a box? Harry, your broom came! Or your wand, or your letter to Hogwarts, and I'm gonna destroy either of those. You better come and get it. He just gets there, it's already destroyed. He's like, really? I'm just like, yeah. Hey, loiterer. You to go. So confused. Okay, well, guys, I am pretty worn out from the day, so that is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.